You are under arrest for disobeying a peace officer and evading, right?
Fair enough. Yeah.
Now, if you tell me who is the driver of the vehicle...
Put me in jail. Put me in jail.
No, hold on. Let's talk.
I plead the fifth. I will not be answering any questions. I will not be interacting with any police officer. I will not be making a statement. And on the advice of counsel, I will be silent for the rest of this procedure. Put me to jail and a story. Thank you.
You won't go to jail if you comply.